Indonesia has agreed to cooperate with Singapore to improve motorsport industry in the Southeast Asia region. In this cooperation, the Indonesian government, represented by Bambang Susatyo, already met with the chairman of the Singapore Parliament, Mr. Tan Chuan Jin. It was planned that Indonesia and Singapore will work together to organize F1 racing championship events.